A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. My name is Derek Ray. Joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. That for you is live action from the Championship. It's Queen's Park Rangers, and they take on Birmingham City.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Effective challenge. Good looking cross. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Ivan Sanchez. Really be able to trouble them here. No possibilities in the centre. Perfect tackle.
Happy birthday to Nathan Walker, celebrating his birthday today from Dan and Lisa.
And a pretty ordinary challenge. They've got possession again. Šunjić. There to win it back. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Jordi Device. Willock. Now he must favour the cross. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Šunjić. It's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Stefan Johansson. And the ball with Chair. A move of promise on the flank. It did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Šunjić. Getting the ball forward. A real opening now. Will he finish? Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
Well, here it is again, Derek. And while it's route one and not particularly pretty, it's certainly effective. They struggled with the initial ball, couldn't clear it, and it's a well-taken goal in the end.
Prince. Chair. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Gary Gardner. Could be a chance to break here. Stefan Johansson. On the move again. Charlie Austin! Can he get them level? And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Gary Gardner. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. He's in here. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
the replay, it's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Lee Wallace. Chris Willock. Top class defending. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Austin. And will it be the leveller? What an important piece of defending. Chris Willock. Really fine initial touch. Austin. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Jutkiewicz. Can they create something from here? An effective ball. A chance to whip it in. Giving the ball away. And a throw-in it's going to be. Bella, preferring to go infield and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And the pass not finding its target. Can they forge ahead on this corner kick? Let's see. Played into the centre of the box. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Lee Wallace. Throw-ins given. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Lukas Jutkiewicz. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Gary Gardner. Danger. A very effective challenge put in. And possession lost, intercepted. And offside. Well, close one. And the substitution will occur now. Looks promising this. And options in the centre. Opening up for him. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Gary Gardner. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. He could pick out a teammate. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Austin. He's in here.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play, capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Goal for QPR, number 45. Charlie Austin!
We've been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Chance to do damage. Ivan Sanchez, untidy on the ball. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, when the lead is extended to a 2